Forgot to do a before and after, but here's in process. I don't know if you can see little kitty Sizzle sleeping over there. I've been transplanting daylilies, ferns, hydrangeas from around the house. Gonna be having some drainage coming up. And another project I've got is taking down this dilapidated porch. Fortunately, needs to come down, and so that'll be one of the things I'll have to do very soon. But another beautiful day. It's May 3rd right now, 2020. Gorgeous day.